Mediterranean carnivals are famous for the huge grotesque figures which enliven the processions. Here's the factory where they are made for the Viareggio carnival in Italy. With a strong wooden framework, the figures are built up into their ungainly but undoubtedly clever forms. This grotesque art seems to embody the very spirit of carnival. It's impossible to be miserable after looking at some of the figures. Here's a fat little fellow with his mammy's eye.